And a local hospital has seen so many cases of COVID-19 that they are now opening a new unit just to treat those patients.
Mercy Health is just one of multiple hospitals being hit hard by this second wave. Our Lauren Edwards spoke with the hospital's chief medical officer about the challenges they're up against. Lauren?
Yeah, Doug and Annie, they are facing a lot of challenges right now. I spoke with that officer earlier this afternoon, and he was just saying that the coronavirus is real, it's overwhelming, and it's getting so bad that they're going to have to open up Hackley again here soon just to deal with the overflow.
We have outstanding colleagues, from physicians to nurses to our custodial staff and everybody in between, and they're doing a tremendous job taking care of our patients, but the strain on them is significant.
The spike in COVID cases in West Michigan is so significant that Mercy Health in Muskegon is reopening one of its old facilities, Hackley Hospital.
Within the past 3 or 4 weeks, we've gone from essentially about 20 people having COVID to now about 150 people being admitted with COVID.
And their best option, says Chief Medical Officer Dr. Justin Grill, is to utilize Hackley, which closed in October as part of a consolidation plan.
Having consolidated and having Hackley Hospital available does give us a unique opportunity to reactivate it for a short period of time to get through what is a once in a 100-year type of pandemic.
Dr. Grill says it's a helpful but temporary fix, and they plan on opening soon.
We're going to start on Thursday of this week with 10 beds. So we'll start small, and that coincides with our first group of agency nurses showing up to help. We know that we can't overburden the nurses we have here at the Mercy campus.
Then next week, they'll open an additional 20 beds. The goal is to use the space for the less severe COVID patients.
So you can think of people who maybe have mostly recovered from COVID, but they might need 3 or 4 days of supplemental oxygen before they're ready to go home.
They'll be discharged from Hackley, he says, and they're prepping other floors to become units as well if needed. However, they're asking everyone to help get this surge under control.
We're coming into the holiday season. It's a great time to get together with family and friends, but we're asking please to do it responsibly according to the guidance put out by MDHHS and our governor.
And so he also says that once they are done using the units for COVID-19, that they are going to donate the building to Muskegon Public Schools so that it can turn into a middle school. That's what was voted on, and that's what they are going to honor. But in the meantime, they're just asking everyone to abide by those restrictions. Reporting live here in Muskegon, Lauren Edwards, Fox 17 News.
All right, Lauren, thank you.